First, you need to make sure that USB debugging is enabled on your device. Let's take a look at how to do it. To do so, open Device Settings and find the build number. Usually it is located on the About Device page. Tapping on the build number 7 times will enable developer options. Now, open Developer Options and turn on USB debugging. You will need to allow the connection with your computer on your Android device when asked for. Make sure your Android device is not locked and is connected to your PC. If you see an alert about adb.exe from your antivirus, either deactivate your antivirus or add adb.exe to its exceptions. To learn more, visit uTest.com/academy.